Deputies arrested a man because he threatened Walmart for not allowing him to return an air mattress. That's according to authorities. Store employees say Darius Kennedy missed the 15-day cutoff and the mattress looked old and dirty. So when they refused to let him return it, he reportedly used profanity and threatened to come back with a gun. Deputies arrested him outside of the store.